take oars. Turn on music so I go deaf and suddenly I do good.
There are people coming from the observatory.
Oh, he's in that.
Alright, I got him while he was running away. I'm taking B back. Or my profile will be signed out and I'll have to quit the desktop.
Oh my god. Grab top.
I have the urge to drill him.
The urge to drill another man, damn.
Yeah, no, not in that way.
Joe!
That's fucked. 69 meters as well. Holy shit, perfect number. Is that there? Is that our guitar right there? That's awesome. Counter UAV ready. Yeah, this should be fun.
What in the bathroom? Well, clearly he was in the bathroom and he got like fucking shit on.
No problem. I mean, it can't be worse than Charlie.
Fuck that guy.
Damn, I'm flipping this and not to Charlie later.
Secure the bag alert.
I got headshot.
I have a VTOL.
There's two people coming from door. Three people now. One's inside. Yes, that is. That is the definition of people coming from door.
Nice. Let's go. Hey, guess what I got coming in.
Not really great. What
you
got?
You attack. Now you got.
He's like writing his own day.
I've been sneaking around this building for a long time. No one was in it. Shotguns are very hard to use.
Bullshit.
Hey, lay down. Did you get him?
Tom, they're going towards green.
Yeah, I got him.
I really just got a rocket launcher long shot with the one that's designed for shooting down fucking aircraft.
Man, I keep going on like killing sprees, nice and I feel like I'm actually killing people.
Was that 3-4 times you shot me 2 fucking buildings?
Look at this
and
shit.
And you still lost.
I'm like a soldier, bro. I'm like peeking.
But good job.
Fucking PlayStation 5. What the fuck?
Garbage, kid.
Myself off the peak of a mountain.
Yeah, you know what I'm fucking talking
that
about.
Echo.
And I fuck your wife, baby. You
garbage.
PlayStation 5.
Oh, fucking teammate just walked directly in front of me.
The enemy has captured two objectives. Securing objective Bravo.
This motherfucker who keeps coming back up when I kill him. Getting on my nerves. Oh my god, dude.
Confirm that one. Notch one.
Well, I've got a devious side.
I got your back!
Yeah, it works, I got him.
Oh shit, left. I killed my top scorer, my bad.
What the no? No!
I honestly couldn't tell what the fuck you were shooting for a second, because the dog tag literally just covered that entire person. You didn't see that?
No.
You literally couldn't fucking see him. The dog tag just covered him up, and I'm like, what is this idiot shooting at? And then I see him through it.
Can you record that?
Yeah, on my end, the... Another Turok match. It's kill confirmed. There will only be one kill confirmed. It's going to be in the obituaries for Connecticut. Yeah, that's going to be me if the bullet doesn't kill me. Tommy Wheelchair, where'd he go? There was a guy in the lobby named Tommy Wheelchair. He's on the other team. Thank you, fucking Christ.
Because he's just not top running. Oh,
there's no way he's moving that fast.
Inshallah, a terrorist approached me.
Inshallah.
Wow, he's all the way in the back. Very back.
Really? Yeah, I mean, come on, dude. Camping.
If you push left side to mark one, he's camping right now.
Go! Oh, it's like you fucking did. I spun twice. I died.
By what?
Dude, I love this dude's voice. Holy shit.
Oh, fuck, sorry. It's all good, it's all good.
Fucking illegal immigrant. Look at that illegal immigrant.
Bro.
Where do illegal immigrants come into this? Jeez.
The design is very human. Very easy to use.
I'm gonna hide behind a pillar. It worked. I wanted to not shoot you.
We've lost all objectives. We have to turn secure Bravo.
Bro. Why?
He almost killed me through you two.
You deserve to die, killing our teammate. Nigga, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
And then the guy immediately defends me, I'll take it.
They're gonna be funny here. I was in fact able to be funny with a 46 meter rocket launcher shot.
Your dad got aborted. Alright, bro, see you with
you. May now kiss the bride!
Yeah, you may now kiss the bride.
Communication, guys.
They served.
Keep it down, please. Thank you.
You shut your mouth.
This is why we don't bother.
Shut the fuck up.
Yeah, you shut up.
Kid, chill.
Slut.
Kid?
Slut. Kid. No, not at all. I'm 20.
I'm 20. Stay
alive. What?
Women don't exist, there are only children.
Yes.
I think she sounds hot. She just sounds really hot or really chubby.
I think she'd be both.
Rich can be.
I fucking sucked. Holy dick.
Holy dick!
This guy's not fucking hot.
Reloading! No!
One kill.
Oh, there's actually a woman. Okay.
I'm not the one who dated at least several men.
I dated one
at least
guy.
Several men.
I dated one guy.
You're more gay than Nick.
Call me Coco Beware, because I carry several birds.
I'm learning new stuff every day.
Trust me, I don't know.
What the fuck did I miss?
My point is, the size of your thing does not interest us, Cash. Thank you very much. It might interest Gray, because he's into that thing, but not me.
What?
Okay.
What are you asking?
I'm probably just talking out of his ass.
Yeah, he really just going off.
I mean, he might be interested in his fellow's, like, thing. I don't know.
Have you ever, like, just brought into consideration that maybe I'm not interested in him?
Nope.
Not a sermon, just a thought.
I don't know. I feel like one day I'm gonna just like be looking the other way, then like boom, you know, like stealing. Like I'll be done.
Yes, because I'm very obviously going to ruin my happy relationship just so I can
sleep. Exactly, because you already have one good relationship. How about two?
Charlie, I'd like to be able to focus on the fucking game I'm playing.
Yeah.
I'm just making my like stand-up comedy. Yeah, I'm just doing my stand-up comedy.
Oh, if this is stand-up, I think you need to sit down.
He won.
Oh, I was wondering why I was dying. It's because I don't have cold blooded anymore. I'm like, dude, how many strafe runs does this guy have?
Came to the women first.
You know, if you bust, right, but your IQ is low, do you just get, like, post-nut confusion?
Yeah.
A concussion.
Yeah, post-nut concussion.
Post-nut coma.
You know what I mean?
This thing at a range beyond like 20
I like
meters.
Sniper, but I never liked it, but I fell in love with it now, bro. It's crazy.
I like sucking dick. I didn't like it at first, but now I fell in love.
I like to watch and observe, so I can
like
call out and mark
right
stuff.
Now.
It's fun.
Gamers.
Ah, these dudes, bro, man, Robin Hood, these guys, bro. They ain't ready, man.
They ain't ready, apparently.
Secured the kill. They are, in fact, not prepared.
Got one.
Yeah, I'm camping their camping spot. I'm getting meta on them.
Hell yeah.
You got a good sniper over there? Bruh, I'm telling you something.
The
bro.
Like dirt in done, the ground ate bro, my bullets while I was shooting them in the face. How does that make sense?
Someone's coming in the building again? It's round 5.
Oh, nice.
And now I can put my cluster mine down in here.
Watch the cluster mine!
Let's go.
Shit, bad guys!
And he's dead! Stop coming into this building, you fucking idiots!
I think they know any better.
No, no, they don't!
Can't light up.
No, never.
Just hip fire casually and fuck 2 people. 3 people.
Whatever!
Yeah, me too, bitch, me too.
Trust me, you don't.
No,
you don't wanna know.
Aw.
Camping.
Ray, not now. I'm gaming. Fuck up, woman! Time, man. It goes without fail every time, man. Every time I boot up COD. I want attention. Oh my god. Please, where were you like?
Oh my god.
Bitch,
oh,
I want a ride.
Oh, hell no. What the hell?
How dare you want love and affection in this country?
I'm like, bro, where were you like 20 minutes ago and how did you fuck off?
Where were you 20 minutes ago with my dick in my hand? Friendly sentry deployed.
Enemy down! Time for a new trophy system.
Trophy system online.
Two people left.
Their whole team left.
Well.
Enemy.
It was a six stack.
Oh shit! They all left.
What
the fuck?
I wonder if they were so gay.
Get the fuck out.
Let's cap, let's cap C then.
Let's go.
Friendly UAV on station. Friendly counter. Oh dear, some people joined. Oh, you killed me.
I think the forfeit canceled. No, no.
At least cap C. Did,
damn, I've never saw that before. Secure
the perimeter. Bruh.
Those people coming in are probably like, what the fuck?
My man, my G, why are you killing me like that?
Yeah.
I was like, well, we're about to win, so I'm just gonna kill King.
Yeah, just commit literal genocide in my calendar.
Damn, these people don't have a chance. Oh shit, we're getting some more. We got Easter Bunny in here.
I've invented a goofy ragdoll. Let me click.
It is time. Because I don't even.
I'm coming.
Fucking...
Never mind, I'm fucking dead.
I got my own in. I keep a spare.
Yeah, EDP keeps like having fucking low blood sugar.
It's got hypoglycemia.
No one has cancer in this lobby.
Hi.
Why did you do that, Jack?
Have you ever mounted a ledge and then immediately the game spawns an unnamed retard to blow your fucking brains out?
Let's go.
There you go. I was trying to take a picture of that guy's double whopper and then I got shot. Watching your six, soldier. Cool. Okay, the next hard point. Get ready. Are you fucking serious?
This game cheated for you dumb motherfuckers, don't you?
Shut up, bitch, you can't all game. Y'all are garbage. Y'all are garbage. Y'all literally can't all match. Shut the fuck up. Shut up, bro. You can't all game. Shut up, bro.
Jesus fucking Christ. Don't blame your fucking game for your autism. Christ.
Go fuck your sister, bitch. Shut up. Go fuck your sister.
Shut up, Chris. Shut the fuck up! Go fuck your cousin.
You last match, bitch. Shut up. Camp some more, you little bitch. God, bro.
I've never heard a hick so fucking angry at Call of Duty in my life.
He was so mad. I was like, whoa. I was like, dude, what happened to this guy?
Who hurt you? Take it back.
Take it back.
Take it back.
Oh, that dude's probably pissed about the hit marker.
Grenade, brave it, throw it back.
Grenade. Oh, what? Throw it back, damn.
Fucking hell, that I was literally just like aiming right above that guy.
We got there.
Okay, the guy like peeked only his head over the car, and it didn't even like go through you and hit him and just killed you.
It's like
what
an
the
only
fuck
thing.
Just happened?
But I'm gonna bet you why. Why are you saying bad word?
I'm so sorry, I will not swear it ever again.
You're halfway to mission complete. Keep it up.
And then watch me say it like a swear word in 5 seconds.
Of course. I wouldn't expect nothing less.
Dang.
I see that in a good way.
Got a Glock in my Rari. I probably could have had a second VTOL, but I didn't bother using the first one yet.
But yeah, I want to work at either job that like people call me and I go to their home and like go tell their computer or they bring their laptop to me and I fix them.
I like computer, so I think you have.
UAV is exiting the AO. King has a Glock in his drawer.
Yeah.
I am fucking these holes.
Dang.
Dropping magazine. Oh, yeah. Well,
I'm coming from the hallway.
Why is nobody on the point?
Because I'm killing them from next to the point.
Yeah, I was wrapping around trying to find some stragglers.
At the point.
Oh,
yeah, man. Always have to sacrifice.
I did say I got my VTOL again, I didn't even fucking use the first one.
El Sacrifico will be helpful.
It wraps over.
Fucking hell, I had to do that.
I finally died.
I mean, considering that's the first headquarter they've taken, I say we're doing pretty good.
Yeah, no.
Yeah, that's the first one I've died during, and a guy like emptied his pistol into my corpse 4 times. I think I'm getting somewhere.
Yeah, we're literally 150-0. Like, we're perfect. There's no way. God.
I don't know what was funnier, getting killed or hearing you go duck mode.
I can't tell where that point is.
So okay. So they were shooting Gray's body, and then I kill somebody, and then I hear, dude, I think they're cheating.
I think they're cheating. Yeah, no, me no, cheating with my 5 kills. Yeah,
someone get on the point so I can actually see where it is with the VTOL.
Coming.
Well, sorry about that, but
there it is. Right, it's on there. Don't be on the point. Don't be on the point. It's going there. Okay, assuming there's a glass ceiling.
It is.
There's enemies behind. There's enemies behind.
I am inside the point.
I am running to the point. Hell yes.
Right.
We got it. Take position.
Take
putting
position,
mines down.
Musketeers.
Mines are down.
I'm down.
Up. Up. I'm dead. Dead. The doorway. There's a woman.
There's a woman.
No way.
Impossible.
I know.
The woman tried to pre-fire me. Amusing.
Ooh. Amusing, you peasant.
Fucking hell, like.
Did you try to dolphin dive? What the fuck are y'all doing?
I got them,
bitches.
We're almost there.
What gun does that mean?
189, 190. Just 10 more to go. I got this. 195. 7, 8, 9. Done.
Got a Glock in my Rari! 17 shots, no 38!
Did I die like 3 times? What the, how many deaths did I have? This is why the M16 is good, you don't have to try.
It's delicious.
Yeah, 33 and 7.
Did my teammate shoot me?
Imagine having gas this close was made by the you're not getting my money for that and I'm not doing the raid gang.
And keep defending.
Like that guy from the supermarket, I could just run him over and I'm probably solved.
That's a good idea.
What, you guys are so like fucking dramatic about it, I might as well just
I mean, I
kill
said Charlie
guy.
Because you fucking walked into the grenade.
Ah, okay, so you agree with me that I should kill every man that look at me. Nick?
Boko's binted?
Oh, the man is back with his control.
Yeah, I used it last night. It worked good.
Oh.
Yeah, and he made like 5 minutes of story progress over like 3 hours of gameplay.
Yeah, I kept running into fucking people like, oh, be my friend. You bought a fucking green bean for me. Be my friend.
Oh, join the green bean gang.
Nick is doing like the opposite
we
of
love
Snoop
planting
Dogg.
Crops.
Snoop Dogg did the main fucking quest, and I was doing like the side content.
He's doing his life side content. I'm doing the opposite. I'm doing the side content first. Well, yeah, because what the
Shadow Farmer Green Bean Gang. We love planting crops.
This video is sponsored by the Shadow Tractor Company.
Nick and Rio.
The Shadow Plantation.
The Shadow Plantation. That's where I work. Hey, for a fistful of frags, what's it gonna do? Nothing.
Well, I mean, I had no patch notes,
oh, yeah,
so I don't even know what the fuck it did.
Discussing this earlier, not really.
Say goodnight, motherfucker!
Okay, the Cali sticks execution's really fast. That's a good one. You sweep their legs and you hit them in the fucking head, that's all it is.
Bro, I just got a kill after like...
What the fuck? You weren't even on my screen.
And of course, I hear the gun go off, but it does not shoot. Because that would be too good for me.
Oh my god.
Say goodnight, motherfucker!
That is such a fast execution. Years ago, I was Chinese.
And like, when are they gonna have
You're gonna go inside. Oh fuck, there's a guy inside.
Ah, gotta tell me where they are, man. I don't know where they are.
Neither do I. I was respawning.
Oh.
Well, not respawning. I was dying and switching cam.
I love the mines, dude. Holy crap. These are way more fun than UAV. It's the faggot again. It's the auto pistol.
Ah, that's the auto pistol. I thought that was an SMG.
No, it's a pistol.
I fucking... Oh, of course it's a woman that was laying on top of the fire truck and goes, "Ah, you fucking..." The shit writes itself.
Oh! Oh, right.
That was... Sorry, Rob. That was immediately double fucked.
Ah, lean down.
Oh, well, we won.
$70
to
fucking
hide. This
is crazy. See, I was proning, right? They came in front of me, I killed him, I heard him call out that I was here, and then I heard feet.
You should have played this one, man. There's always just campers, dude.
$70. Why is his name Tylenol?
I'm rich man now.
I got a Glock in my pants.
I got a cock in my booty.
Hold up.
Damn. Yeah.
17 Hold nuts up. Don't give him breaks.
Dang, that cannibal shaft just like jumped and shit.
Let me just shoot a fucking rocket at him.